When I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing.
On March 27th, Visible Ink will present its virtual performance of works written by Memorial Sloan Kettering patients and caregivers and performed by actors, singers, dancers, and musicians from film, television, and Broadway. Stories of Hope.
Here, patients endeavor to add years to their existence.
I am one lucky woman.
My jaw dropped when she opened her apartment door.
Listening to the noise of the crowd, the beer here shouts of the vendors, and hearing that godlike voice of the stadium announcer, Bob Shepard.
15 vaginal ultrasounds, 12 breast ultrasounds.
Stories full of humor.
I have cancer.
Well, I've had three.
You're of an age where your eyesight starts going. Where the hell are we?
I have no idea.
Please state your name for the record.
Prostate S cancer.
What does S stand for?
Skip it.
Stories filled with pain.
Suddenly my world's gone and changed its face, but I still know where I'm going. I've had my mind spun around in space, and yet I've watched it growing. Oh, if you're listening, God, please don't make it hard. If we should believe the things that we see.
And stories that we set to music and dance. They may be written by only a few, but they are all our stories.